Greetings, everyone. And my name is Instant ASMR. And today I'm going to be doing some ASMR that really butters my bagel. Guys, I've not been feeling so well lately. I had the fans going because it's pretty warm. Because I haven't been feeling so well, I've got legma, unfortunately. And it really makes you warm and feel like almost like you're embarrassed, like that sort of feeling. But anyway, so we're going to be buttering the bagel. So you wake up in the morning to have a nice bagel, and you're thinking to yourself, you know, wow, I need something to drink with this bagel. Well, see, this is a personal preference of mine, but I use Truvia brand Stevia, not sponsored. Stevia is something that comes from the plant. Stevia plant from the leaf, and it provides sweetness. It is a sugar substitute, all natural, and it has decreased the pain that my drinks like coffee give me from sugars. It also decreases my pain from legma. It smells like the marshmallows from Lucky Charms. And of course we have to include some not what you think they are from Massage ASMR. Let your family and parents and everyone you know to watch out for legma. And, just a health notice for you. Just imagine Lucky Charms marshmallows. Oh, what a tasty treat. This is one of my favorite sounds as a coffee drinker in the morning. Whenever you want coffee, don't judge. Or tea, I guess, if you can't handle coffee. It bring the Lucky Charms marshmallows back, but we got to now go to what that goes into. That was confusing. Basically, I'm saying that this is what that goes into. Introducing a coffee cup, Keurig cup. A really fun sound, my goodness. apologize for that. Imagine I'm sprinkling on ASMR seasonings on you. Enough of the Ko-fi-fi for right now, you guys, and on to the last part. How can you butter your bagel without a butter knife? Now, YouTube, calm down. This is a prop on my ASMR video. Look at it shine. It's like all of you out there because you are so beautiful. See myself in you and in this knife, by the way. Just close your Imagine the ASMR seasonings. And do you enjoy it, everyone? Beware of Ligma. And also, there's a new one out that's been pretty dangerous called Sugma. So be careful, everyone. Make sure to go to the doctor and get yourself checked out for both. Again, do you enjoy it? Be sure to make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share down below if you can. And as always, guys, do hope to see you again very, very soon. As always, goodbye for now.